This is 1 1-inch by 1-inch carbon steel socket weld end equality, and this is 1 90-degree 1-inch socket weld elbow. Normally we specify carbon steel socket weld fittings as 1 inch carbon steel equality material as per ASTM A105 and dimensions as per ASME B1611 3000 pound or 6000 pound like that. At site, plain end pipe is fitted in the socket weld groove and fillet weld is done here. For other side also similarly like this, and fillet weld is done here. The disadvantage of socket weld fittings is, in case of socket weld fittings, due to this fillet weld, load flows like this, then like this, then like this. So load flow direction changes across the socket weld fittings. Also, due to this pipe piece, this fillet weld joint cannot be radiographed. That's why strength of socket weld is not so good. In case of butt weld, pipe to pipe is joined like this, butt welding is done here, and there is no change in load direction. Load directly passes through the axis of the pipe. So in case of butt weld, full penetration butt weld is done here, and there is no change in load flow direction. Load flows axially like this. So full penetration butt weld is stronger than socket weld joint like this. In socket weld fittings, one groove is there and the pipe end touches that groove like this. So this groove thickness and this pipe thickness should match, otherwise there will be sudden enlargement or sudden contraction in cross-sectional area. Now if we see, this pipe piece is 1 inch schedule 80s, that means thickness is 4.5 mm. Now you can see the pipe piece is projected inside. So there is sudden enlargement inside the T. But if we use this pipe piece, then it's almost matching. That means actually this pipe piece is of schedule 40 or schedule 40s, having thickness 3.4 millimeter, and this pipe piece is having schedule 80, that means 4.5 mm thick. So while purchasing any socket weld fittings, we should mention material of the fittings like ASTM A105, dimensional standard as ASME B1611 3000 pound, and also the schedule. That means this socket weld fittings is 3000 pound and schedule 40. That's why it is exactly matching and there is no protrusion inside. But this pipe is of schedule 80, that's why this pipe is projected inside the socket. Pipe piece is projected inside. So while purchasing any socket weld fittings, we should mention thickness of the socket as schedule 40 or schedule 80 as per connecting pipe schedule, so that this socket groove will exactly match with connecting pipe and there will not be any sudden enlargement or sudden contraction in cross section inside the T. If there is any contraction or enlargement, then there will be flow disturbances, there will be debris accumulation, all this will happen.